Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. I'm happy to say that many viewers have heard the message and the advice of the importance of frequently reapplying sunscreen. Some women have asked, though, if I'm wearing makeup on top of my sunscreen and you're telling me to reapply my sunscreen as often as you are, does that mean I have to change my makeup each time? Because that's a real hassle. There are two very important factors involved in getting the full protection of the rated SPF of any sunscreen. First, of course, is you need to apply your sunscreen before any other skincare product, including makeup. And second is the importance, as I mentioned, of frequent reapplication of sunscreen after swimming, after sweating, or even just every 3 or 4 hours while you're sitting under a tree reading, because you're still experiencing insensible perspiration where the rate of perspiration is equal to the rate of evaporation, so you don't feel the sweat accumulating, but you're still sweating off your sunscreen. So every time you swim, every time you sweat, and every 3 or 4 hours, it's necessary to reapply your sunscreen. But if these activities are washing off your sunscreen, then you can be sure that they're also washing off the makeup on top of your sunscreen. And if your makeup is gone, then there's no problem in reapplying your sunscreen and reapplying your makeup. But if these activities aren't removing your makeup and your makeup stays intact and you still have a full face of makeup, then there's a very good chance that the sunscreen underneath hasn't been removed, hasn't been washed off. And in that case, then you don't need to reapply your sunscreen or your makeup. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.